today we're only gonna be eating viral TikTok food hacks for 24 hours. Let's go! Woo! We're each gonna be trying different food hacks, and I saw this really cool one where you use this to make some eggs. Okay, and I saw this really cool one where you mix the egg yolk with the egg white with a spoon, and it's a little hard. It looked very simple when he was doing it, but here we go. Oh, it's working. Okay, I failed. Try number two. It's a lot harder than I thought. Okay, there I go. I think it's working, guys. Oh, it's working. Oh my gosh, I think Amir will like her eggs now. Let me put a second egg on there. This is super cool. Oh my gosh, it works. Amira, I think it's gonna like her eggs this time. So now I'm just gonna let it cook. I think that's what I'm supposed to do. And then I'm gonna put the egg yolks in the middle and they're gonna look so freaking cute.
Okay, and now I'm gonna put the egg yolks. Oh, it's working. And so then I grab this. And oh my, I broke it.
Like I said, guys, this looked a lot easier when the person was doing it on TikTok. Maybe I need a bigger pan. This is not easy! Why do they make it look so easy? And then when I try to do it, it's not easy at all. Okay, well, this was the best I could do with this, but you know what? I think I wanna try again. Okay, so I tried again. Now let's see if I can fold this. It seems like it's thinner. Ooh, it seems like it's gonna work. Pretty hard, I'm not gonna lie. This is really, really cool. And it's done. This is like super cool. Let's see Paul and Amira do better than this. I bet you're winning this one.
Okay, so one thing about me, if you know me, I hate eggs. However, I can eat eggs under certain conditions, like if there's tortilla or bread or just some type of thing I can kind of squish together with it. So for this one, I'm gonna be just doing that. So we're gonna get some scrambled eggs, pour it in your pan, let that cook, and then we will get on to the next step. Okay, so I think it's about time for the next step. It's a little gooey on top, but it's pretty much cooked. Now you're gonna grab a tortilla and just put that on there, and then I'm gonna flip it around. Okay. Oh, ha! Got it. Okay, next step is to grab some cheese and put that on there. I think this is gonna taste pretty good. And then we fold it, and then we let that cook for a bit, let it melt. See, I think I can eat eggs like this. And I'm all done with my quesadilla, and it looks so freaking good.
For my life hack, it's gonna be one of the best things I've ever done. So, what you gotta do is put this piece of chocolate. Chocolate I found. All right, we don't have much chocolate, but we're gonna put it in between this toast. But wait, we don't stop here. We're gonna make a hole. Wow, they made it look a lot easier in the TikTok. Oh, look at that, but wait, there's more. We're gonna toast this bad boy. Oh yeah, you didn't think about that, did you? We're not even done yet. We're gonna put egg in this and make egg sandwich thing. This is our last two eggs. We only have two huevos. Let's not break it. Let's not fail it. Oh no, I feel like I'm failing it. Oh, we're good. All right, now we let this toast. I completely forgot to turn on this. Hey, and I have a variety. I have sweets and protein. I'm gonna win this one. Here's how this looks. We got a full plate with just two slices of bread and two eggs.
Now it's time to try all of our hacks. Whoever's is the worst one is the loser. And guys, the loser gets a punishment.
What?
Yeah, I didn't tell you guys that.
I'm actually pretty confident that I will be the loser because mine's really cool.
Okay, well, I'm the best chef here and dinner is served. Here is mine.
That looks pretty cool.
There's chocolate in it.
Oh, wow.
That should taste really good.
And look at that. This looks pretty cool. How did you do this? Oh my gosh, look at
it's
that.
It's a hack. It's gonna be my everyday breakfast.
I'm gonna have some now.
Not bad. It needs seasoning.
Yeah, it's pretty good. You know what? I really like this.
It's my turn. I made a delicious quesadilla, guys. I am sure you will love it.
This looks good.
Delicious, right? Good. Egg, cheese, tortilla.
Oh my gosh. Wait. I'll have what I'm having. You'll have what you're having. This is really good.
I think I'm definitely gonna win.
I'm gonna win.
It's time for my hack, guys. And of course, you know, the best one for last. You guys are going to love it.
This is just an egg, and I really don't like
it. No, Amira, it's not just an egg.
Just look at that. Oh, the yolk is raw? I don't even know. I don't want it.
It's not. Amira, it's like a work of art.
No, I don't like it.
Yeah.
Even Paul doesn't like it.
This is good.
It's good?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna have to go with a no for this one.
Though the yolk is raw.
Okay, so there's clearly a winner. And
came out perfect. I am actually gonna continue using that hack because that was amazing. All right, so let's get on to the next hack.
Oh, wait a minute.
What?
Yeah, no, we're supposed to say the loser. And oh, we can all say who was the loser.
It was Paul.
No, it was you.
It was you.
Weird floppy egg fold and the yolk wasn't even cooked. That was gross. You're the loser. You get a punishment.
Don't interrupt me.
You get a
Paul,
punishment.
Your punishment.
You're getting a punishment, Jay.
Fine. Your punishment is to eat dog food.
What? Guys, no, that's not fair.
If I was you, I would literally quit. I will not eat this. This is disgusting. But you're the loser, so that's not my problem. And here you go, Mom. There is your delicious dog food.
Do I really have to do this?
This was your challenge.
Fine. I can do this. I never said to get dog food.
Oh, that's so gross. Oh my God. I can't believe she actually did it. I would absolutely quit right now. I don't think I could ever do that. I think you'd literally have to pay me $1 million to try.
That was disgusting. I ate a little bit. Does that count?
Yeah, I think it's good enough. Let's get on to the next hacks.
The next hack we're doing is drinks. And I'm definitely not gonna lose on this one because it's really cool. So I just have to make a hole on this watermelon. There you go. And now you just have to turn it on and... Oh, look at that, it's making juice.
Okay,
this is super cool. I'm definitely gonna win. They're gonna love this. Right, and this seems pretty cool. And now I'm just gonna put some straws here to make it look all cool. I have no doubt that I'm gonna win this round.
For my life hack, you're supposed to be able to use a foam soap dispenser to make foam milk for like coffee. So let's try that out, cause that sounds really cool. Okay, first you gotta get a foam soap bottle. I'm putting this in a cup so that I can save it for later cause I am not gonna waste soap. Okay, I think it's all cleaned up now. It doesn't have any more soap in there. Now we're going to fill it up with milk. Okay, now we just put this heavy whipped cream in the foam soap bottle. And we close this. Now we've got foam milk, hopefully, we'll see. We've got our coffee right here, and now for the big finale. Do you guys think this is gonna work? I have no clue, because it seems like it would definitely work, but I'm also very skeptical about it, but let's see. 3, 2, 1. Okay, I might have needed more, that doesn't sound good. I'm gonna have to say that this is a life hack fail. I'm gonna try shaking it up. I just threw milk everywhere. And now we've got coffee! Guys, I'm gonna have to say this one was a fail. That was terrible. Don't put your heavy whipping cream inside the foam soap.
For my drink life hack, I'm gonna try and make boba drink. So apparently if you put Jell-O on the bottom of a cup and add milk in it, and then use a straw to break down the Jell-O, it kind of represents bobas on the bottom and makes a nice tasty drink. Let's see if this hack works. Let's try it. No. You know, kinda, actually, okay. I'm kinda liking it, let me try again. Okay, I'm kinda into it. I think they might like this.
Time to taste this drinks out, and mine is pretty cool, so I should go first. Or maybe I should go last.
I wanna try it.
All right, so I'll go first.
Is this the whole drink?
This is a drink, yes.
Okay. All right, okay, this is only too bad. Can I know what is in here before I drink this?
This.
Watermelon.
Okay, that's easy.
It's watermelon juice.
That's really, really good. That is delicious.
You wanna try it, Paul?
Yeah.
Wow.
This is amazing, right?
Wow.
Yeah, it's really good.
Wow.
Time for my hack. It is a nice coffee with some foaming milk.
I don't want it.
Milk.
Come on, guys. It's just a nice little latte or coffee or whatever that is.
Why is it with you guys and milk?
All right. I'll try it. Just because.
No.
That's nasty.
How is that? That's just coffee
and
milk.
Okay. Nasty.
I'll admit the foam soap didn't work, but it's just coffee at this point.
Do you need a bit?
It tastes like soap. Are you kidding me?
That's nasty. I cleaned it out. How about you?
I'm good.
I have this life hack that you guys are gonna love because you love this kind of drink. It's a boba drink, a life hack for a boba drink. All right, this is called the Jell-O boba drink.
This is a boba drink.
That's the boba drink.
Can I ask what this is in here?
That's milk.
Okay, what is wrong with you guys? Like, do you guys seriously? You guys want to make me lose this challenge, right?
Why is it green?
Because I use green Jell-O.
Green Jell-O.
Mmm, so good, isn't it? What? What is that? What is that? What are you making? What's the face you're making? It's not bad. It's not bad. It's delicious. You know what, Amira? You just don't appreciate a nice boba drink.
That was disgusting. I'm sorry. I love boba, and that's not boba, Paul. That's chunky, globby, gross milk. And why did you make it lime flavored? There's just a million things wrong with that.
And milk.
Both of you guys put milk in your drinks, and you guys know I hate milk.
I didn't put milk. I put heavy whipping cream.
I can't even give either one of you guys a point. So
I win.
You got it.
Who is the loser, though?
I'm going to have to say that the biggest loser is Paul.
See, that's what I'm saying. My coffee wasn't bad.
Don't worry, Paul. It's okay that you lost. You don't have to get out of the challenge. All you have to do is eat this spicy jalapeno, right, Amira? Delicious, spicy jalapeno.
The whole thing.
Yeah. You eat it and you're good.
You want me to eat this entire jalapeno? The entire thing?
Yeah.
Yep, that's what we said.
Yeah.
The entire thing.
I mean, you can also just get out of the challenge.
No, I'm gonna eat this thing, all right? Here we go. Oh my God, the entire thing
is— Oh my gosh, he ate almost all of it. Like, oh, no. Seriously?
No. He's still got like another bite left.
Yeah, I think
you gotta eat the whole thing, okay?
No.
The whole thing, or you get out of the challenge. One more.
He finished it! How did you do this?
He hasn't done it yet. He's still doing it.
Cause I'm a science king.
Did he finish it?
His eyes are red. Look at his eyes.
It's lunchtime now, and this time we're only allowed to get hacks from fast food places. Best hack wins.
I got this one in the bag. I've been wanting to do this life hack forever. I'll be right back. I got the best place.
Yeah, we both had McDonald's life hacks, so we went to McDonald's together.
We did, because we're besties.
Yeah.
All right, I'm back, and I got Cane's, the best ever fast food. Now, I already got one life hack going on here. I replaced the colsa, the nasty colsa, with a piece of toast. That's the first life hack everyone should know about. Second, this life hack is gonna be a mind blower. I haven't tried it yet, but I know it's gonna be good. We're gonna open this up. We're gonna slice it in half like this. It's gonna be a sandwich. Look at that. Oh, it's like a hot dog style thing. We're gonna put this in here. Oh my gosh, this looks already delicious. Put some fries, and then you close it, and you dip it in sauce, and you eat it. No, that is so good. Oh my gosh, I think I'm winning this one.
Okay, my hack, it's super simple, and it's super good because it's a Big Mac meal, and I love french fries. Everybody knows that I love french fries. All you have to do is take your Big Mac out. It does get a little bit messy, but it's gonna turn out delicious. You put your french fries on both sides of the box. Then you grab your Big Mac, you take the buns out, and you just start putting, you know, the meat on here, on top of the fries and your cheese. And there you go. All right, this looks delicious already, but wait. You can add any type of sauce you want, but I'm gonna put ketchup on it because I like ketchup. And I am done. This looks delicious. I'm totally gonna win this one.
I got this other life hack that I'm gonna use right now because everybody's taking their sweet time making their hacks, and I'm trying to keep my drink cold. And apparently if I put salt around my drink, it keeps it cold longer. So we're gonna see if that works.
Hey, Paul, are you trying to keep ghosts out of your drink?
No, I'm actually trying to keep it cold while you take your sweet time cooking a whole pizza.
Okay, well, I haven't even revealed what I was doing to them, but yet, you know what? I am making a pizza. This is a McDonald's pizza. So apparently you're supposed to get a plain McDouble with no sauce and then a plain hot and spicy with no sauce, and then you're supposed to grab the bread from it and like flatten it out. And this is like the best thing I found to flatten this out, so. Then you're supposed to get ketchup, which is like your pizza sauce, all right? You catch my drift here? Okay, we're gonna spread the sauce around. Next part is our toppings, which you're supposed to get your meat from your McDouble and hot and spicy, and then cut it. Okay, so I cut them all up into pieces. Now you're gonna get your pieces, your toppings, put them around town, okay? And then you're supposed to get cheese and put that on there. I have this Italian style cheese blend, so I'm gonna put that. And now we pop that into the oven for like 5 minutes, and then we've got a McDonald's pizza, so let's see how this turns out, okay? You put that at 350 degrees. I'm gonna wait like 5 minutes.
A few inches later.
Guys, I completely forgot about my pizza. Oh, it's fine. I completely forgot about it. It's been like 10 minutes or 15 minutes, I don't know, but it's okay, guys. Okay, and now I'm done with my pizza, and I'm gonna go cut it.
I'm gonna win this.
Here's some nice pizza cuts. I think that's good. Bon appetit. Okay, and we're done with our fast food hacks. Let's see who is the best
Finally.
One.
Finally, okay, it's been forever. Excuse me, I wanna try my food now. I want you guys to try it. And also, I got this side life hack real quick, and I wanna see if it worked.
That.
This is supposed to keep
like
it
ghosts
cold.
In your
no,
soda.
Wrong, no Don't ghosts. Want them.
No
ghost. Nothing to do with ghosts.
I just have to say one thing. I think mine's gonna win because it's the best one.
I'm pretty sure mine's gonna win. I mean, it's a pizza.
Let's see if this worked first though. There's no more ice in it. There's no way that worked. Oh man. Give this a try. You won't believe your taste buds.
I have to admit, it looks pretty good that one.
It is so good.
I'm gonna try it.
Yeah, dip it in there.
Dip it in there.
And then you slubber it. You just eat that up. Oh, it's so good. I don't even want to share it. Oh, man.
Really good. You have to try it, Amir. I really like it.
Okay, let's see this, Paul. You've been really hyping this up this entire time, so this better be good. All right, let's try it.
It's so good, she can't stop. Guys, I think I win this. She can't even stop eating it.
I don't think you win this. I think I win this. You guys, just wait till you try mine.
Okay, Paul, I have to admit, that was really, really good, but you have to give mine a try, all right? I have a freaking McDonald's pizza here. We're gonna try this.
I'm supposed to try it first.
I think I'm on to something with this one. This one is really good.
Okay, all right, calm down here. It can't
like,
be as
it
good
genuinely
as
tastes like a McDonald's pizza.
This looks, this is very, very creative. Look at that.
It's a McDonald's pizza.
This is so good.
I'm shocked. The crispiness, the flavor, the grilliness. Oh.
It tastes like pizza, honestly.
I'll call last slice.
And of course, the best one for last. Guys, go at it.
It's not gonna lie. Looks really good, Jay. Looks really good. I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna dig
actually,
in.
Actually, I'm gonna try some more.
This looks good, but I kind of feel like it's not gonna be good.
Oh, I think it's pretty good.
I like it. You'll be surprised.
Okay, but you didn't like it as much as my pizza, though.
Well, I mean, I'm not going crazy for it, but yeah, it's good, though.
That's pretty good. You need to try it, Amira.
Okay, let's try this. I don't even know what to grab.
It's a whole meal.
That's good.
I told you it was gonna be good. Like I said, it's a whole meal.
All right, now we're gonna vote. At the count of three, we're all gonna vote for whoever we thought was the best one, okay?
Okay, let's do it. All right. Let's do it, let's do it.
One, two, three, me!
Amira.
You can't
you
vote
can't
for
choose yourself.
I'm gonna have to vote for, are you sure you guys, I can't vote for mine. I can make the rules, it's my video.
Okay, you know what, you're disqualified.
I'm gonna have to choose.
Okay, but you still lose because you have no votes.
Yeah.
I was gonna choose you because it's really good, but you almost killed me. No,
thank you,
I choose Amira.
All right. Okay, so for your punishment, we thought it was really, really good one. Okay, so we were gonna have you eat some cereal.
Cereal?
But no, okay. It's okay. Yeah. No, don't worry about
you
it.
You guys know I hate milk.
No. Yeah. That's why we thought of the best thing. We're replacing the milk with beans.
What?
Yeah.
I mean, I like beans. But not with cereal.
Let's try it though.
Well, I mean, we'll
that's
find
your
out.
Punishment, I
think. Yeah. Oh, we'll get the cereal.
And the best part, the bean. Oh, and the juice goes in it with. Oh. All right, you didn't like milk, so I hope this is better for you.
These are terrible.
Really, guys?
Like, whoever thought of this? Cereal with beans. I'm not gonna lie. This looks less disgusting than cereal with milk.
That's not possible.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know how it's gonna taste, but.
Okay, you have to eat at least two bites of this, two spoons.
You know what? Again, I'd rather eat this than milk, than have cereal with milk. I could not do it. I will literally throw up.
Three, two,
one,
eat it! Oh,
so bad. That is so disgusting. Oh my god.
Second spoon!
Yeah, get the second spoon!
Hurry up,
wrong with the first spoon.
Oh my god, this is disgusting. I can't watch.
Next is my favorite hacks. It's dessert, and everybody knows I love desserts. I love sweets, so best one wins. Mine's very simple, but it's definitely gonna win. Who doesn't love popcorn? Everyone loves popcorn. I love popcorn, but we're gonna add Skittles on it, and it's gonna make it colorful and sweet. So let's try it. Okay, so we're gonna start by putting oil on the pan. That should be enough. Then we are gonna pour our popcorn. And now we pour some Skittles on there, and it's supposed to turn colorful and sweet.
So we cover it and we just wait and let's hope that it turns out like the TikTok hack said. Oh my gosh, it's popping, it's popping, it's doing it. And I can see some of the Skittles already melting right there. Okay, I'm gonna cover it. It's already smelling so good. Okay, let's try and open it again. A little scared, but oh my gosh. Okay, I'm just gonna wait. And I am done, and it's pretty colorful to me, so I really think I'm gonna win, or I hope I win this time.
Okay, for my hack, I'm gonna do the viral roll-up ice cream thing. You guys, you know what I'm talking about. That thing where people get like roll-ups, apparently, and you put ice cream in it, and then it like instantly freezes, and it's like all crack-a-lacky, and it's like supposed to be like a candy mochi, which I have been wanting to try this. It both looks like it tastes amazing, but also feels like I'm gonna have a million cavities immediately, so. We'll see. Okay, after like a year, I finally got this unrolled. Now you get the ice cream. I got some vanilla bean ice cream right here. This is my favorite. Get a scoop of that and then put it on there. I think that's like the amount. We're gonna go with that much. I think that'll work. I don't wanna overfill it. And roll it up into like a mochi shape. Oh, I think it's already starting to freeze. No way. I've been wanting to try this for so long, but like my teeth are scared. Oh, it does freeze super quick. Oh my God. Okay, okay. Alrighty. Ready, guys? I'm so ready for this. Okay. That is so much better than I was expecting. That is amazing. Oh, it's all over my teeth now.
I'm using ice cream for my next hack. Apparently, if you mix ice cream and this hot cocoa, you can make Wendy's chocolate frosty. Let's try it. We got some chocolate. I'm not gonna put it all because that doesn't seem, well, maybe a little bit more. All right, that seems good. And now we're gonna add the vanilla ice cream. And now all you have to do is mix that powder with the vanilla ice cream, and then you have chocolate frosty from Wendy's for some reason. All right, I got this all set up, and ooh, this looks good. Let's try it. That's delicious. I wanna throw something, it's delicious.
And we are done and ready to try our dessert hacks. Who wants to go first?
Me! Here are my fruit roll up ice cream thingies. Ooh, they're a little melted cool. Right now. They're supposed to be nice and crunchy.
Ooh. Mm. Are you good?
I'm good. My turn.
There we go.
Fair enough.
Oh, you just dropped that everywhere.
We're gonna get a bit put on, pal.
Mm.
Oh my gosh, it's so good.
It's delicious. My turn. This one's really good, guys. Try it up. It basically, I'm taking you on a trip to Wendy's.
Okay, Paul.
Mm. Trip to Wendy's.
Mm. Really good.
Okay, first of all, Paul, Wendy's, not Wendy's. And second of all, I love chocolate frosties from Wendy's so much. So I should be able to tell this actually tastes like Wendy's, okay?
Okay.
I really think it does. I don't know, but I feel like it tastes better.
That tastes exactly like what is Wendy's just putting ice cream and hot chocolate together?
Probably.
That is so
freaking good.
That's amazing.
And you guys need to try my delicious, colorful, sweet popcorn. You guys will love it. Just imagine you guys are at the movies.
Why?
Because it's popcorn.
No way. Mm. That is so good. I think it's a little burnt.
A little burnt.
That aftertaste is horrifying. That is disgusting. You fail. I don't give you a vote. I'm gonna give you a vote.
I'm gonna have to say, I'm not gonna win this time. But anyways, I think the winner should be, for this round, Amira.
No! Yeah! So I vote for Paul's. I'm sorry. Even though this is really pretty, I really like how it looks. I don't know if it's burnt or if the Skittles are just that bad, but it's disgusting.
Yeah, I didn't even want to vote
for
myself.
Maybe if you put this in like a jar and just kind of throw it into the trash, it would be good.
Biggest loser in my own challenge. You guys get to choose what punishment I should get.
I want $5,000.
$10,000.
I want $10,000.
Each, me too.
Yeah.
Are you guys serious?
Yeah. Or we'll make you eat something really terrible.
Yeah, how about milk? Just milk.
Yeah,
just milk. Lots of milk.
A whole gallon of milk.
What? No, 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 oh, oh, oh. Just, I'll give you the money. Here.